You know, death always brings a mixture of feelings and emotions, doesn't it? Pain and peace, loss and gain, tears and laughter, grief and gratitude. You know, death of a loved one, especially a little baby, causes us to think about our own life and our own eternity. It's an introspective time.
Though I haven't lost my faith, I must confess right now that it's hard for me to pray. But I don't know what to say, and I don't know where to start. But as you give the grace, with all that's in my heart, I will sing.
February 15th, my husband and I announced that we were expecting. We were very excited to know that our son Hezekiah would finally be arriving. You see, we were ready for him. He has been in our thoughts from our first date, and his father named him Hezekiah.
Because your word is true, I will sing. It's hard for me to see all the thoughts and plans you have for me. Yes, it is. But I will put my trust in you, knowing that you died to set me free. Oh, thank God you did. But I don't know what to say. But as you give the grace, with all that's in my heart, I will sing, I will pray. Even in my darkest hour, through the sorrow and the pain, I will sing, yes I will, I pray.
To lose you, you did not go alone, for part of us went with you the day God called you home. You left us beautiful memories. Your love is still our guide, and though we cannot see you, you are always by our side. Elisha's words to Hezekiah.
My sin upon his shoulders, ashamed I hear my mocking. Jesus Christ.
planned for us. He sees the picture and knows the end from the beginning. We are not forgotten. I may not see God in this situation, but I know He is right here with us and will come through for us. Comfort us and wipe away every tear from our eyes.
Why should I gain from?